Like for Chloe. So, today, we will be doing, lots of people have done it, we will be doing a beanbag challenge dress. You basically make a dress out of a beanbag. But, we only have this stuff. Glue. Lollipop stick. Two lollipop sticks. Two knives. And two straws. Chloe farted. Shh, pretend you did. You only allow certain things, so let's see how this goes. I'm going to make one for Chloe, and Chloe's going to make one for me. Let's get started.
I can't really know how to get the thingy out. I've never done it before.
Oh, right.
I'm going to watch how I write. How do I even write your name? How do you even write your name?
Why?
Oh my goodness, is that even glue?
Yeah, that's glue.
It didn't look like glue, how did it? It looked like water.
Chloe, you go over there.
Why?
Because you're not meant to see each other's dress. But in this, pass a knife.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I'm still gonna. I'll just do it together. You know. I'm gonna be able to see it, but we're gonna go ahead and make it, and then we'll show you when it's done.
Why are we going to be a minute.
Just for like a minute.
Do a little fashion show.
And then people will put down in the comments who they like best.
Remember,
you have to actually make it like a dress so that I can wear it.
You can't wear it straight away, it has to get dried first.
Yeah, that's why I don't put too much glue on it. Duh.
That should be enough glue.
I'm going to cut it with a knife because in the chain you're not allowed scissors. So, start off, I've done the holes, the head. May not look like it, but I'm not doing it very well
because we only started.
Because we've only actually got a couple of materials, we haven't got a lot of materials to do it with. Like, we're in this one, you're only allowed certain things.
Well,
so,
because
you're only allowed certain things, you can't make it very well because you're not allowed to take anything like that. That's how we've done it. So, yeah. Presenting Chloe! This is my dress. Do you like it? Chloe made it for me. Now, do you like mine that I made for Chloe? Would you like this one that Chloe made for me? I'd suggest
You say Chloe because I made that dress. If you put down Chloe, it means, in the comments, if you put down Chloe, it means you like my dress. If you put down Taylor, it means you like Chloe's dress.
Put down Chloe!
Put down Taylor.
No, Chloe.
Taylor.
Chloe.
Taylor, because I'm cuter.
Oh, who cares about cuteness?
Look at
you see, this is like a fat bone.
Look.
Goodbye.
Ooh.